The journey of India's next top model season 3 has come to an end on a surprising note. Riya Subodh from Ahmedabad has been chosen as the winner of this season, while Sabita Kaki and Shweta Raj emerged as the first and second runners-up respectively. This season saw actor-model Malaika Arora as the host and head judge, actor Milind Soman joining photographer Dabu Ratnani on the judging panel, and actor Anusha Dandekar and grooming expert Neeraj Gabha reprising their roles as mentors. In case if you have not followed the season, let us give you a look through Riya's performance on the show. Riya was one of the contestants who won hearts for her honesty during the bikini round. Even though she was from a conservative background, through her parents' support, she kept herself going on the show with complete honesty. She was a target for many and was tagged Assam, Gerba Bihen, but her performance during tasks helped her to shut everyone. Despite having no training in modeling, Riya was at par with her co-contestants. In many episodes, the audiences saw her breaking down because of letting down Malaika Arora, who has been constant supporting her on the show. In fact, post her win, Riya mentioned her memorable moments with Malika. "The biggest highlight for me was the photo shoot with Milind sir and Malaika ma'am. When I decided to take part in India's Next Top Model, I knew that this show is going to change my life forever. So when judges announced my name as the winner, I had all the memories coming back." Here is a glimpse of her best performances. From underwater photo shoot to having a makeover, high jump to chocolate bath, Riya went through numerous challenges during the journey of INTM 2017. The winners of previous seasons, Daniela Kanit and Pranati Prakash Ray, were also part of the final episode. For all the latest entertainment news, download Indian Express app.